the thing is, this will take you like speed limits and everything.
Oh yeah, takes it into faster this way. So let's see what restaurants are
on the route.
Ooh, there's one. The Pantry Restaurant. Only spot for Czech and German dishes. So, in California, was in a bank in the middle of Beverly Hills. Somebody else's name with your dream.
So where are we going more east than you're talking about?
If we go look at the map, all the way up to Branson.
Hot Springs is out of the way.
It wouldn't be if, I mean, if it had a straight road. See, here's, this is Little Rock, where all these red dots are. Branson's back west a little bit.
No matter what route it takes you through, there's three different routes that it shows you.
There's a bunch of different routes, but yeah, those are.
But it all goes
well,
around.
Because the other ones are going back, the back roads.
Because from here, we're only like 4 hours.
Czech restaurant in. Another gold in California. Warm, stylish, eatery with bar serving hearty Czech and German classics. But they also have burgers, so he has them. But no Dairy Queen. That may be pricey though.